picture moment. Go down. If you'll put your left hand on the Bible and right hand, raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, Brian G. Lamb.
I, Brian G. Lamb.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States of America.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States of America.
The Constitution of the State of Ohio.
The Constitution of the State of Ohio.
The statutes of the State of Ohio.
The statutes of the State of Ohio.
The ordinances of the City of Alliance.
The ordinances of the City of Alliance.
The rules and regulations.
The rules and regulations.
Of the Alliance Fire Department.
Of the Alliance Fire Department.
And all lawful orders.
And all lawful orders.
Given me by a superior officer.
Given to me by a superior officer.
Of the Alliance Fire Department.
Of the Alliance Fire Department.
And that I will faithfully.
And that I will faithfully.
Discharge my duties.
Discharge my duties.
As captain.
As captain.
In the Alliance Fire Department.
In the Alliance Fire Department.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
As I shall answer to God.
As I shall answer to God.
Congratulations, Captain.
Thank you.
Get the Lieutenant Zaylor back up here on the stage with Captain Lamb. So, first of all, I want to echo my thanks for everybody coming out tonight to support these two officers. It's exciting time. We've lost a lot of experience in Captain Trimmer leaving the department, but it makes way for new officers. Steve, obviously your role will change and the decisions you make will not be for you alone, but for you and those under you. And Brian, you will advance, obviously be captain of a ship. I'm excited for the opportunity for both of you to be in leadership. It's important for both of you to remember that the strength of your leadership really falls back on the rank and file that you're leading. You know, lean on the experienced guys, but certainly you guys have ideas and motivation and direction. I'm excited for where the department's going to go. Okay, so thank you and congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the swearing-in ceremony. First of all, I want to thank you all for wearing a mask. There's some of us with underlying medical conditions, and this has been a tough go for the past few months and year and a half. So thank you very much for cooperating with that. I really appreciate it. And we wish the captain and the lieutenant the best in the coming years in service to the community and safety always.
Thank you.
Congratulations.